So Crash Bandicoot was playing with this. Yo, this happened.
Yeah.
Which level you will do first?
Flaming Passion! Why don't we try level without dying?
That's not the animation.
not laughing at my face. Well, that's, I mean, that's the point.
Thank you.
My controller died. Here it is, the final. The final second level. Sadly, it's the worst one of all. I have to collect a purple gem. Thank you.
Thank you.
what that means. I had to play this level. Well, are you kidding me? You sit very far away from me. That's not fair. We're in my place. Alright, 20. Okay, you know why I'm not talking to you? Because I'm trying to get... I absolutely hate that happens. I have to put at the save state because I hate this level so much. And if it wasn't for that, alright, it's Crash. Sucks. No. Crash should not be flying a plane. He's too stupid. Wait, how does Crash know how to fly a plane? I was wondering that question.
know what? Crash should fly a plane. Yeah, take back what I said about you can't fly a plane.
She's extremely irresponsible.
Just like me.
I'm irresponsible too.
Children, he is a far more dangerous enemy than anyone can imagine.
That is incredibly But Uka is in prison! But Uka is in prison! What? The last 2 games. So why is he mad? Oh yeah, speaking of that, I don't think poor Cortex is human. He shouldn't survive all... He should... The last game, he should be falling after he was defeated by Crash.
Crash Bandicoot 1.
Where he crashed out of the cave. And guess what? He survived. I know why.
Thank you.
happened? Oh. Same level, so two gems. Girl, two clear gems. Thank you.
Back this level, please. I want to go get the purple gem.
Here's the bad news.
Sorry, I can't complete the last level because I...
Well, in order... I need to collect 10 relics. Sorry, we're going to have to stop the video because... I'm very sorry. I hope you understand. Maybe not, because you're all... Because I might get hateful comments.
So I'm sorry, we can't complete every level. I'm sorry.
Thank you.
Mom, I'm going to use it for a while. I'm going to use it for a little while. Sorry, I'm recording the video. I'll give it back to you later. I'm sorry. It's only gonna take like 10 minutes. The video's probably gonna take like 10 minutes.
Thank you.
if I get all the crystals then? Maybe you can see significant alternative ending. Dr. Neo Cortex, the final battle.
Is this the part where you're supposed to get angry?
I'm sorry. Right? This is the part where I'm supposed to be angry.
Right?
Full of rage. Incensed beyond belief. Once again, you have outsmarted and outspun my best henchman. I should be rather upset, shouldn't I? Yeah. And in fact, we're furious!
Furious?
You have overlooked one small detail, you little orange delivery boy. Now that you have gathered all the crystals, all we have to do is take them from you!
You won't be taking my crystals.
Crash Bandicoot for the last time! Give the crystals to me!
Never! As you can tell, you can't use Aku Aku Mask because... I mean, they're fighting. I wouldn't have to tell you that. I mean, they're really... I mean, he's really fighting Aku Aku... the Uka Uka. What do you expect? Better than the previous installment. Okay, this boss fight might be a little bit difficult because got the final item. Speed shoes to run faster. Hold down R2 while running.
Defeated again? This is not fair! Maybe I should retire to a nice big beach with a nice big drink and a woman with nice big bags of ice for my head.
It's not over, Bandicoot. There are still the Jangles. We still have a chance to triumph!
Speed shoes. You run faster. That's it. Look, that was the final part of Crash Bandicoot Warped.